Due to COVID-19, this year's Victoria County United Way's volunteer work is limited to just 6 volunteers per event, with 14 events taking place all throughout the crossroads.
United Way has Days of Caring, where they partner with large employer groups and hold bigger projects with hundreds of volunteers a day. The pandemic changed that for them.
Obviously, that's not something that we can do now, so we decided to really open it up to employer groups and to the community and expand our reach into smaller jobs and make it a longer period of time.
Volunteers get to sign up for food packing and or delivering, landscaping opportunities, desk building, cleaning and sanitizing, along with painting project and much more. Every event is in partnership with a nonprofit.
Really, I know that a lot of our events have been done through large employer groups in the past. That's not the world we're living in right now. So if you have ever wanted to volunteer and didn't know how to do it, now's the time. We need you.
Victoria County United Way covers 4 counties, which include DeWitt, Port Lavaca, Goliad, and Victoria counties. They fundraise and help support nonprofit agencies around the area and do impact work like Days of Caring.
If interested in volunteering, you could head to UnitedWayVictoria.org and register. Once you register, you could sign up for an event. In Victoria, Tanya Chalikian for your hometown news.